Wait, no, Marine. The Payday 2 dozers can run too.
He can. Oh, the Payday 2 dozers can run. The Payday 2 dozers can run. They don't run a lot, but yeah, they've. No, I can tell you, they can run. They've chased my ass down before. I can.
Especially during that time we played a panic room.
Yes, they can run, and they can run with shields on. So. And he can climb walls with shields on. They can climb fences. Like, fucking dangerous. Those dangerous people. Although cloakers can go through air vents, so they've got them beat.
They're scary.
They crawl through the vents. They're fucking scary. And they can take your whole gang out. Well, of course, the Quaidozer. You know how tough the Quaidozer is? Actually, don't put reduced mobsters. So that way we can have more baseball ones. Do you have that achievement?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll just go around. Like, let's just leave all the people behind for me to baseball everyone. I guess technically we could just restart the first part of the second mission over and over while I baseball them, but, you know, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to set up the dead drops and all that? Or you want me to just place shit?
I would put Elijah the sniper, but I don't want her to end up killing the mobsters.
It's a he.
I know, that's why I said he. I corrected myself.
Oh.
Check yourself.
Sorry, man. I don't really let links into the chat. I've had that issue before where people wanted to post a few things, like for example meth.com and Meatspin. So I sort of turned that off.
You can also thank me to contributing to that.
Have you done it as well?
Yeah, don't you remember before we got Discord?
Maybe.
I think you were playing. I think it was a Mercenaries time, and then we were making jokes about the Walking Dead Telltale. All
right, I'm gonna go melee the shit out of people. All I'll right, be right well, back.
I'm gonna take you guys hostage. Sit on your hands for your bow. You can be brave.
Oh my god, that was a one-hit kill. Doing 100% more damage really, really shows the difference.
Wait. Take the crowbar. Huh. That's a well-hidden spot.
Is it?
Yeah, it was on the rails of the stairway here at the end. Outside.
Alright, I got two hostages over here. I'm gonna tie them up real quick before I keep meleeing everyone.
I got him. I already got two of them. That's why I'm saying I got it.
Alright, here's the meth. Do you want to start working on that?
Sure. Which window should I put in? Yeah, I'll put this one here.
I'm just going in room to room and clearing everyone out.
Oh, let me make this public, too.
Well, yeah, you can make it public. I don't know until, I'm not sure how many of these guys I'm gonna get.
You've already got half of them.
No, I haven't. I've only gotten like five.
Bots got them.
Yeah, the bots must have killed them before I could.
Sorry, I just had a... But there should be more coming in a van, by the gas.
It's a pay-as-you-dozer, pay-as-you-heist-dozer. What about a permit? What, for my melee? Which room has the thing in it?
Oh, yeah, Marine, there's a Discord. If you want me to grab you a link, I can, after I get a little bit of time.
Well, do you want to play with us, Marine? And did this baseball count at all for this thing?
This thing is not accurate at all, but it's still fun to use.
Huh.
What?
It doesn't seem like I gotten any more kills with the baseball bat. That's weird. Is there a second that's different baseball bat?
There's a regular baseball bat and Lucille.
Oh, so it probably doesn't count if you use Lucille. Damn it. Are you going down? Holy shit.
Yeah. Yeah, because I was trying to test out the minigun. Not so well, the greatest.
So let me guess, the regular baseball bat comes from the Hotline Miami DLC.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think so,
hello, Funzie.
Yeah, that part does, actually.
You're a console heister? Oh, that's alright, man. Looks like he's on the console.
Dude, PC Master Race, bro.
PC Master Race, bro. Wait, is that a shotgunner? Oh, it's a shotgunner. I got a guy right here.
Oh, sweet. I already got one, too.
Here, this guy over here, where I'm standing. You gotta do it fast, because I gotta pour the thing right here. You got him? Alright, pouring the gasoline.
Guys, how many minions do we have?
Two.
Sweet, that means we have two shotgunners.
Alright, I'm gonna go look for, Yeah, we're using Wolf HUD.
I'm thinking about grabbing Wolf Hot HUD just to show him a funny thing. And then I'm gonna go back to Poco HUD.
Oh, snipers. Don't try to kill the snipers, I need for achievement. There we go.
Well, one of them's already dead.
Oh yeah, I killed him. There he goes. God, oh, there's another one. I need to kill 30 of these guys. There we go, got him. Did the guy just crawl out of the sewer?
The cloaker?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what they do. They're splinter cells.
Get over here. Oh, do they have the Hotline Miami? You need to play. Oh. What was that?
Sure, I got mine for free. Might have been a bug in the system.
You need PlayStation Plus for fucking. Oh, for crime.net? You need PlayStation Plus for crime.net? Huh, that's weird. Oh, hey.
What? I found...
That doesn't make any sense. I remember.
Oh no, that's right, because PlayStation Net is the online.
God damn it, this asshole. Kick him. No, no, it's cool.
God damn it. Okay. My armor's out.
NG.
NG. I swear, that's everything I say whenever playing Team Fortress 2.
Heals here, heals. I need a healer. Heals.
I'm usually what I hear.
God damn it, I'm getting tased. Fuck. Fuck you, tases.
Yeah, I usually do it because I main engineer. Alright, my two guys are out there doing work. That's great.
There we go. More headshots.
I figured you wouldn't need four explosives on a gas station, considering they connect oil.
Your minions are actually doing a good job. One's got 8 kills, one's got 6 kills.
Nice, thank you. You know, I figured, you know, with one explosive would be enough for the gas station.
Also, the cloakers are kind of annoying, so that's why. Oh.
Hmm?
Yeah, cloakers can be annoying. Hey, so all the stuff for the meth is downstairs, right?
All the stuff. I got one cooked round, though.
Alright, you've already gotten one of them?
Yep, I'm on the last one.
Alright, got that guy done.
Sweet.
There. Oh.
You do know how to tell which one's the right one to pick, right?
What do you mean?
You do know how to find the right code, right?
Oh yeah, you said it was on the wall, right?
Well, no, I'm not talking about for the cooking part.
Yeah, PlayStation.
Cooking part is cooking part's on the wall too, but.
Oh yeah, I see it. Circle up, so that one. Then the blue's over here for caustic, and then the final part is. I guess this one for the hydrogen chloride. So I guess it goes muriatic, caustic, and then hydrogen chloride?
Yep.
Okay. Is he dropping off more meth in a helicopter?
No, he's dropping off the hook.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Here, I'm going to put a... Oh. I was going to put like a board up here for you. But I guess someone beat me to it. Alright, I'm gonna figure out where the hell this underground part is. Oh, here it is. Congratulations, you already found it.
Happy. Wait, what the? Who set up an explosive and didn't kill me? Well, I mean, they didn't kill my hostage.
There we go.
I swear, getting next.
I got that.
I'm gonna get some ammo real quick.
Cool. I still got my ammo bag, remember? Nice. If you need some... This desert fox, I swear to God, I have the thing aiming on him when I'm firing. Like, this would land on any other sniper.
How good is its damage?
It's not bad. I mean, it's a little bit better than the platypus, I guess, maybe.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if you have
Oh my god. It makes it better. All right, so this better hit. There, good. It's like I have to barrel stuff this fucking thing. I don't know if I like it very much. I think I like the other one I got from the was it the bomb heist? No, I think it's also the John Wick pack. Feels much better, but I'm guessing Thanos.
The bomb is its own thing.
Well, I think the only one from the bomb heist that came in was oh shit. I think the one from the bomb heist was only a pistol. Because I remember you getting only a pistol from that. It's weird because the accuracy isn't that high. Like the platypus, I get 100% accuracy. Very easy. But I think the accuracy on this one is sitting at like 50 or something like that. It's not that high. What the hell is that question mark? Oh, did we open it up?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll defend up here.
Alright.
I need to get more headshots with the sniper anyways. Alright, so, see, like, right there, that should be a headshot. Alright, well, he moved a little bit. Motherfucker. Excuse me, Cloaker, while I reload.
Oh,
fuck you, Cloaker, trying to charge me.
That should be an achievement, fuck you, Cloaker.
Well, there's an achievement for knifing a Cloaker and, like, shotgunning a charging Cloaker.
Yeah, I know that, but I'm saying the achievement name should be.
Why is this guy just standing here while this drill is not working? Had to switch devices. Feels bad, man. Huh? Who had to switch devices? How about one shot only? What does that mean? Oh, did you type something in the chat?
Yeah.
I don't think the dodge minigun is possible. What do you mean, man? You're doing great. You got 55 dodge.
No, I have 45.
Oh.
But still, it's...
Yeah. Oh, you can't get it below... You can't get it to max dodge, can you?
No, it's a max dodge.
Body shot.
Actually, I think there's something I don't have that can... I'm missing a few skills because I don't have the right level.
Also, the other issue I'm having with this sniper, sweet. Chemicals. Do we got cams now?
Look for cooking material.
Oh, you want me to come down there or you want me to still keep shooting people up here?
Do what you want.
Well, do you need an extra person down there or I'll go down there?
We can do pretty good here. We'll let you know if we need help. Or at least I will.
I mean, the sniper's not bad, but I think I like that big, super huge one that you get. The caliber's nice.
Yeah, and the sniper pack is pretty
good. The rattlesnake? Is that a good one?
I don't like it, but I like this 50 cal.
Oh shit, Cloaker. You can make bots have bags. Yeah, you can have... Your bots can carry bags now in the PC version. I don't think I have a bag to give them, but... Your bots can carry bags. Your converteds can't. Which, I don't know. Oh, dude, one of your bots is up to 25 kills. The other one's got 31.
Wow.
And no, your shotgunners are doing the work, but one of your shotgunners has, like, a third of its health left.
He survived a lot, I can tell. That or he stood in the crossfire of everything.
Here, I'm gonna come... I don't have a crowbar to look through, stuff.
Oh, I do. I gotten two of them so far.
Where's all the extra... Aren't there extra crowbars around here?
There usually should be.
Like, there's usually crowbars down here. If I remember
sometimes
right.
You gotta look up here.
Are we all down? Alright, let me go back up there, because I think you're alone. So I'm gonna come up and help you.
I'm coming back.
Oh no, we gotta keep someone up there to keep the cops out. These bots are assholes sometimes. Yeah, the... You know, what we have is better bots. Or, I don't know, do you have better bots?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. We have something called better bots.
There's a thing right here. There's a crowbar here.
Oh, there is? I don't
know. Someone else got it.
No, oh well.
So how many kills my guys have now?
33 and 25. Your 33, your higher one is the one that's close to dying. Fuck you. Your converts are really doing a decent job. Oh, that was a miss. Was it a big bank?
Yep. No, it's first world.
Yeah, because he died when the turret showed up. That sucks. He hates flashlights. I don't really like the flashlights very much. I like the LED combo. I don't know if you guys have the LED combo on console. It's part of the Butcher Pack, I want to say.
How many flashbangs are they throwing down this hole?
Stop killing my buddy's killer. I wish if you got a certain achievement or a trophy that, okay, you gotta convert 10 guys and kill them, and then you just get, like, a cop in your safe house. Or some shit. You just always have, like, some converted dude in your safe house. Or, like, Captain Winters. He shows up and is like, yeah, you know what, fuck this. I'm working for you guys now. Got three shots. Oh, I missed that one. Oh shit, the captain's already here? Here, I'll go deal with him. I got an armor-piercing round. Where the hell is his ass? Where's your dumbass captain? Do you guys have the captain on console? Oh, you do have the LED. Do you have the captain on your guys'... Oop. Fuck you, cloaker. I think I've, they got way too many dudes on me. Let's hide here for a second. Now, where is... That's not the captain's shield. I will kill you, because you're annoying me. Where the hell's the captain?
My shotgunner just killed the guy for surrendering.
One of your shotgunners is really getting low on low health, but he's got like 40 kills. There's the captain.
He's getting close.
I got a couple good shots on Winter, but my health's getting low. All right, assholes. All right, cool. Oh my god, dude, they're all dead. They're all fucking dead.
Group my guys.
No, fucking. I threw like three grenades, and all of Winter's guys just fucking fell over.
Wow.
Cool. Well, now I'm out of grenades.
Well, should be able to pick them up off of ammo boxes.
No, I don't think I have that, I don't think I have that perk. You know what I should do? I should actually put some bar, some planks up in the back window.
Or you can find them, yeah, wherever you want.
Well, that's the one, so that way a bulldozer doesn't jump in. I was trying to take a hostage and your shotgun SWAT just blew his head off when he turned around. Oh, fucker. There it goes. Motherfucker, get back here. This one SWAT guy's just been running away this whole time. We have winners. He's a huge pain in the ass. What happened to Hawk's HUD? Oh, he has an... Hawk... I don't know. I like Wolf HUD. He likes Hawk's HUD, but he likes Hawk's
HUD. No, I like Polka HUD.
Oh, you like Polka HUD?
But no, I do like Hawk's HUD. It's just... No, I like all the HUDs. I just like Polka HUD because of them.
Yeah.
Certain mod.
Just... Marines, right? Just when you're looking outside and you just see the police captain blow the fuck up.
Yeah, but you know, the reason he can't die is because he was a failed lab experiment.
He's what?
He was a failed lab experiment.
Yeah, is that your headcanon, bro?
No, actually, it's true. It's in the...
Is it legit true?
Yeah, it's in his lore.
Holy shit, really?
Yeah.
Alright.
I didn't know about that until, somebody told me. I forgot who it was.
Taser. Fucking medic. Ah, damn it. I ran out of ammo.
How did my minigun go that far and hit the taser?
What? I didn't kill anyone. There's like 10 people there. Alright, let's go. Let's get into somewhere where I can start healing. I got muscle.
Oh, I forgot how quick it is.
So I've captured 2 money bags, so that means we got 3 meth bags right now.
I already took one, so that means now I have another meth bag. I think we had 3 already.
Unless we have more. Oh no, he might have put the assault rifles in there.
I have 1 right now.
And let me go check downstairs to see if those assault rifles are still there. And I'll grab whatever's still down there if I see anything.
Is there any more bags on the map?
1 money bag. It's probably in one of the areas I can find. Alright. This is all cigars and shit.
Back of a car.
Was that fucking, like, missiles and shit in that? You got a couple of freaking SWAT down here. Tied up.
Yeah, I know.
That's a flamethrower. Oh, I found some more of the muriatic acid, caustic soda, and all that shit. There's another box of it down here.
Nice.
Do you want to come get it, or should I bring it up with me?
You can bring it. You can learn.
Oh, I found a crowbar. Finally. Alright, let me grab them.
It's useless.
Cool. I got 1 of each now.
This guy took 3 knives to kill a bulldozer.
I'm just looking around to see if I can't find anything else. I'll bring it up there. I'm surprised they haven't pulled in any more sniper teams. Alright, so is anyone cooking right now or no?
No.
Okay.
You can cook. So, muriatic acid.
Caustic soda and hydrogen chloride.
Yep.
So... I feel like I've done muriatic acid before, and it's blown up. It's legit, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm out of muriatic acid. Well, I'm not dead. That's good. Oh shit, you might be though. I'm coming, bro.
That's right, I'm being saved.
Alright, I'm gonna find where the other, Oh, I found the last thing of money.
Nice.
So yeah, they took the assault rifle, so it's 1 assault rifle and like 3 things of money that are in there. So it says you have to create 6 bags. Does that mean we can't do this?
Might be that's on Deathwish or One Down or something.
It said on Overkill or Above or something. Let me look into this real quick. Let me get in here for a second with the medic bag.
Oh, Cook, by the way. Cook.
Oh, Cook. Alright. Damn it. I got flashbanged. I got flashed! Sorry, I was taking some time to kill someone. I don't think I killed him, actually. Nope, he's still down there with 19 health. Alright, now it's Caustic Soda, right?
Yep. Well, one of my guys died, but I replaced him.
Yeah, your one with the most kills died.
Oh, well. That's not my guy.
Let's see here.
My guy's out here.
Hotline Miami. Cook and secure 6 bags of meth on day 1. So it's just RNG. It means you're fucked if you don't do it right. Oh, I can already cook more. All right, there's that one.
Oh my god, other guy died too.
It says one of your guys is still... Oh, yeah, your other guy died. Oh, well. I mean, you know, it's... They're doing their job.
Yeah, I mean, they died doing their job, killing criminals. Sort of. Sort of.
Alright, so that is... How many bags have we made? 4? Where do we find the rest of the bags? Or is it RNG type shit? Let's see. Grinder is the best skill, and Bane is an asshole. He says something when you discover the meth lab. Yeah, Bane can't cook for shit. That's actually a mod on the PC version, fixing Bane's dialogue. Where the hell? I don't know, can you see anything else up there? I feel like it's RNG, like sometimes you can have 6, sometimes you can't. I'm hoping it's not.
I'm hoping it's not like a Diablo 1 style.
Cause that would suck.
Actually, have you ever played Diablo 1?
Yeah, I own it. I own Diablo 1, 2, and 3.
Nice.
I should probably play that sometime on the channel.
Yeah, my friend just got Diablo 2. Looks really cool, especially on multiplayer.
I'm just gonna kill these guys down here.
Why?
Fuck them. It gave me 2 headshots for my achievement. Yeah, dude, I don't know if we can actually do it. It might be just like total RNG type thing. Let me, I'm gonna alt-tab for a second. What's the achievement called? Overdose. Hold on a second. Let me look this up. Overdose Payday 2. Oh, it's RNG. It legitimately is RNG. We gotta see, how many sets of ingredients were there in the meth lab?
I have no idea.
Were that how many times could you cook? Because there's...
I cooked twice.
Oh, in the meth lab?
Yep.
Because here's the thing, it says online there's always guaranteed 3 down here, but there's never guaranteed 3 up there. So it's RNG.
Yeah, it was just one up here, that's all.
Yeah, so we can't get the achievement this time. We can try going for the other achievement.
What's that one?
Get up there in 20 seconds. Or 210 seconds. You know, finish it out, and then we're gonna
need a C4 build.
Well, what do you want to do then? Because we...
Well, because of drills, remember?
Okay. Do you have a C4 build, or do you need to go? Do you need to restart?
If I restart, then I'm gonna we're gonna lose the lobby.
All right. Well, let's just get out of here then. I can always bring some C4 with me, and we'll just hope.
Well, no, it needs to be shaped charges. That's the thing. I can just bring my stuff. Wait, I hope I have enough.
What is RNG? There's a mod where you can ask Bane questions. And no, do you like cloakers? Like RNG is random number generator. It's a lot of stuff happens in MMOs. It's basically, do you get the nice thing today, or do you get some piece of shit you're never gonna want? That's what the RNG essentially is. You roll a dice between 1 and 100, and sometimes you just don't come up 100.
It's like Liar's Dice. You never know.
Alright, I can bring 3 charges. How many charges do you think we'll need?
If I can bring my stealth build, then I can have charges. I'll do it. I'll bring my stealth build.
You sure?
So we gotta get through the top in 2 minutes.
210 seconds, so 3.5 minutes. Hey, Panda Wizard, what's up? And is there a mod where you can ask Bane questions? No. It's a mod where it's called Bane Can't Cook for Shit. It's essentially a better version, so when Bane says something, it'll just tell you what the next thing is. Oh, do you want to pre-plan, or shall I?
Hold on, I'm just going over this.
But, bring an armor charge. Why not? You're bringing your stealth kit, right? So you've got high dodge. Are you running dodge or burglar?
It's burglar.
That's fine.
So I guess I'll bring a doctor bag.
I'll bring an ammo bag, unless you want me to bring a doctor bag. Can't go to sleep and have school in 3 hours. Oh, that's probably not very good. You might want to get some sleep, bro.
Oh, okay, well, apparently he's bringing the C4 as well.
Get the fucking sniper out. Good.
Where is he? Where is he? Where's the C4?
He's got it over there. What the fuck? God, I hate that I can shoot. There we go. If he escapes, the dentist will be. Can he actually escape?
No.
Oh! HGCU Marine! Hey man, thanks for following! Fuck you. Wait, did I go the wrong way? No, I got it the right way. Thanks for following, man. It, definitely helps my mind a little bit.
Well, where's it?
Do we all have to be up there, or just one of us? Fuck. What do you mean? Can't you just see for it now?
No.
Isn't Cloaker-san a Russian cloaker? I thought it was. Wasn't it a Japanese cloaker? Cloaker-san?
No, Cloaker-san's just a mask.
You should do overdrill after. Nah, man, I'm good. That is so long. Overdrill. If we can get Vector or someone else on so we can have a 4-man team, I'm sure we can do it. But with just the two of us with a bunch of randoms, it's probably not going to be a good idea. Cloaker. Looks like we'll have to go get a lot of caffeine in my body tomorrow. Don't you mean today? If it's in 3 hours, you mean today. Alright, so I'm gonna roll in as the heavy. Locarson! So, yeah, do we all have to be up there?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Oh, well. I'm just gonna take out some of these guys that were down here.
Alright, come on. Ready? Go, go, go.
Should be two guys in this door. Got them both.
I like the way Bane says it, you dirty old birdie.
Oh, was that the porn set we passed? Oh yeah, it is.
Wait.
What?
There's no C4.
Wait, what? How is there no C4? Alright, you have to put the drill down. Shit, man. If it gets to 3.5 minutes, we're gonna have to reset.
So if it makes 3.5 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna have to run in my.
No, I can do it.
Can you melee it or no? Wow, that medic was healing the guy through fire. That was nice. Fuck you, cloaker. How many of these gates are there? Is it down that way? Here, it's over here.
You got it.
Yes, got it. Walk faster. Sweet. Got the achievement.
Nice. I can't even find it myself right now.
Do you need me to come down and help you?
Oh, wait, not yet. Hold on. Where?
It's over here, man. Right here.
Wait, there's a thing right there in front of you.
Here, right here.
I was just here.
Right here, right here.
That door wasn't there before.
A likely story. Zach, I need help. There you go. What was that? That's a cloaker. Oh, sweet, sniper team. Where is it? I want the snipers. I want them snipers. Where are the snipers? Oh, too many snipers. Alright, let's do this. Motherfucker, killed all the snipers.
I was just about to put some,
Hey, sniper, where are you? There we go, got him. One more sniper. more do I need for that? I need 20 more. Oh, hey, Princess Daggerfall. You just said fuck you to my cloak erase. Oh god, get some sleep. Alright, Panda. You get some sleep and I will kick you all over your body. Oh, bring it, Cloakerson. Hi, King of Hawks. Where is Vector? Happy for your achievement. Vector, I think, is playing Metal Gear, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Vector is playing Metal Gear right now. Oh shit, there's a lot of coke here.
I got 4 bags. That sniper got me.
Where's the sniper at? Oh, I see him. Sort of. Yeah, I see him. Fucking gun. There it goes. Why is the Commissar forces fighting alongside the cop forces?
Because, no, they would shoot at each other.
Oh, too many people. I use bits of emotes. You cannot see. Oh, they will shoot each other? I haven't really seen them do that. Oop, sniper. Must be on the other side.
Actually, if I'm gonna use the C4, I gotta do this.
Cloaker, need more of you cloakers. I don't see them. Huh, I don't see the snipers. Oh, there's one. There we go. That's one sniper down. There might be some back here, actually. I should look. I don't see any. Really?
Why did they walk up?
Don't act dumb. God, the accuracy on this thing is insane. There we go. Fucking hell. Stop killing my race. They will be extinct soon. No, they will never be extinct. There's one more sniper down. This actually isn't a bad one for the achievement. Oh, he's got it farther than me. Oh. I didn't think NASA rockets threw. What?
I don't think NASA rockets throw. Because oh. I throw farther than a NASA rocket. And he's like, I don't think NASA rockets.
Holy shit, there's a lot of dudes. Alright, switching guns. Can you destroy that helicopter like an RPG or some shit?
No, I tried.
There's a heavy SWAT just sitting on top of the thing.
Yeah, I got him.
Do we have,
God, oh! That first aid kit helped. put on a C4 in 15 seconds.
I'm just spamming melee because I can't see. Don't worry, that cloaker was already on fire. He's gonna die. He was gonna die. I simply helped him put him out of his misery, you know, take the pain away, old Yeller style. God. Oh no, I was trying to shoot it, I had no ammo. Oh, I think I'm getting you up. Ah, fucker threw off my shot. He made me miss. Alright, that's one sniper down. Alright, what else?
And another one. Where's a good spot to put this final C4?
I heard a sniper. Oh! Sniper! Sniper! Oh, there's a few of them here. Yay! Yay! More and more for this achievement. I can stop using this fucking thing. I guess we can go now. What's the laser? Yay! Stop killing Mary. After watching you guys, I think I will try to play Fallout 4. Oh,
me or him?
No, Princess of Swaggerfall said that. There should be a group called the Cloakers Illuminati. Do you have the Scarface DLC? Why your name Kingpin? Why wouldn't my name be Kingpin? I'm just that fly, bro. I don't, but Mr. Hoxinator that I'm playing with, he has the Kingpin DLC.
I have the character pack.
Oh, don't you have the character pack, right? That comes with the Kingpin card deck?
Yep.
Do they release DLCs on the console versions? Because they don't release the updates.
Oh, yeah. So I was too distracted to check out the comments. I was gonna read them myself. Oh well, let's go over to things.
I got solid white and solid white. Nice.
Happy for your achievement.
Yeah, no, I read them. I have the thing open. I have it open at all times to read whoever. Oh, Raidley left. Aren't we? Oh, okay. I know you had to click, but no new DLC. Yes, but no new DLC. Oh.